Good morning, all of you. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Gold with Manya. In this video, we are going to study about the countries on topic of cancer. Okay? Last video, we have studied about the countries on equator. Have we studied? Okay. So, as we know that there are 13 countries on equator. Okay? So, now we are coming to the topic. So, first we are starting from North America. Okay? In North America, the first country on topic of cancer is Mexico. Okay? The first country is Mexico. Now the second country is here. This is an Iceland. Can you see? So, this is Bahamas. Okay. Now, we have completed North America. Now, we are coming to Africa. Okay? So, here is one country that is Western Sahara. Okay? And the next country is Mauritania. Okay? And the next country is Mali. And after Mali, there is one country that is Algeria. Can you see Algeria? Okay. Now, next country is Niger. Okay? And there are two more countries in Africa on topic of cancer. They are Libya. And the last one is Egypt. Okay? Now we have completed Africa. Now, we are coming to Asia. Okay? So, the first country in Asia on topic of cancer is Saudi Arabia. Okay? Saudi Arabia. Now, there is a very small country that is UAE. And the full form of UAE is United Arab Emirates. Okay? Now, there is one more country here. That is Oman. Oman. Okay? And now, we are coming to our country, India. Okay? So, this is India. This is India. Okay? Then the next country is Bangladesh. Okay? And here one more country is, that is Myanmar. That is an Iceland. Okay? that is here. Okay? So, I think that this is clear to you. Now, we are going to revise them. So, there are two countries in North America. They are Mexico and Bahamas. Okay? So, two countries. So, there are two countries in Central America. That is a part of North America. Okay? And there are, first country is Western Sahara, then Mauritania, Mali, Algeria, Niger, Libya, Egypt. They are total 7 countries in Africa. And now we are coming to the Asia. So, there are total 8 countries in Asia, which are Saudi Arabia, UAE, Oman, India, Bangladesh, Myanmar, China, and Taiwan. Okay? Is it clear to you? Now, it is quiz time. So, the question is that which country in Africa? In Africa, through which the Tropic of Cancer passes, is also known as mist in ancient times. Okay, answer the question in the comment box. If you have any query, anything else, any doubt, so please write in the comment box. Okay, and have a nice day. Bye.